Food in Fido's dog bowl may pose a risk to your health. A new study by Pediatrics says Salmonella may be linked to pet food. Researchers say children most likely became infected by touching animals or dirty pet bowls and then putting their hands in their mouth. Cleaning food bowls and keeping young kids away from pet foods and feeding areas are recommended safeguards against Salmonella.